Good evening. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Brendan Clark, and we do have developing news right now out of Dorchester County. One person is recovering after a shooting that took place in North Charleston off Ashley Phosphate Road. Deputies tell us they found a victim in the parking lot of the beer and tobacco outlet. The victim suffering from two minor gunshot wounds, being treated at a local hospital. We'll keep you updated, and we'll update you as soon as we learn more.